Next, we're going to hear the Symphony No. 1 by Wilfred Josephs. The symphony is in one movement, though in several clearly defined sections. And Josephs composed it in 1955, dedicating it to the memory of his father. Following the first performance at the end of 1955, the composer revised it and then made a final version during 1974 and 5. The Symphony No. 1 by Wilfred Josephs. That was the Symphony No. 1 by Wilfred Josephs. The BBC Northern Symphony Orchestra ends the concert by playing the ballet suite...